Hey everybody, it's the Cardio Gamer here. I'm back. I think I'm going to work on the Warlock a little bit and get a cardio session in and talk to you guys in my ASMR voice. So, let's get some stuff going. Sorry if you guys hear some banging. There's some people doing construction next door, and it's really loud. Not much I can do about it. People gotta work on their homes. Is what it is, so let's do a little bit of warlocking. Warlock. Shot things. Oh, I've got to do all that, don't I? Let's see. Interface, auto loot, action bars. Man. Got to do all that stuff. This. So, work on this warlock. So, I saw something really hilarious the other day. We were watching some documentaries about Bigfoot hunters, and I noticed something. I noticed you only see white people out looking for Bigfoot. Anyone else ever noticed that? If you watch any of these, like, literally, like, there was even this big camp where they have a camp, they get together and go look for Bigfoot in the woods, have night vision and sticks that they make noise with. It was really ridiculous. But we're all white people. That's it. Nobody else goes in the woods looking for Bigfoot. Now, I'm not even sure what that means. No clue what that means. I'm not sure of what to think about that. Other than it was amusing. And it was amusing. Of that there's no doubt. I guess I gotta kill some of these scouts. Spells, I'll be one shot and stuff. Like, are you serious? What's up with this? This warlock's not killing anything. I thought warlocks were a high DPS class. You'd think my primary ability in full heirlooms at low level would be one shotting. But he doesn't even two shot without a crit. Serious? Mm-hmm. Alright. We're gonna get this cactus apple. Okay, we'll hit this one too. Maybe we'll get retouched at that one. That's something. Cactus apples. Spells. Now we can get a shot and everything. So, yeah, this is pretty ridiculous. Alright. At least I got the foreman's jet. Knock them peons around. And get back to work. See right there, there's one. Lazy peon. Like me no work. Like you both get to work. Alright. I will have that. Making those levels. Peons working, that's not what we're looking for. We're looking for the lazy ones. He's still a lazy peon, though. There he goes. He fell asleep with me right there. Looking at him. Mm-hmm. this doesn't have the enchants. That's what's going on. Stuff doesn't have the enchants that I put on the originals, does it? So we'll go kill the familiars and we'll go find a new. Alright. That's what we're gonna do. Kill this thing. So we gotta do. Come over here.
What do you need for the Horde? Blood and thunder!
these quests up, and I'll be done with the starting zone. Shit. Shot him. Alright, let's see. Operation. Yep, he didn't last long. St. John Village. Fishing pole.
Stay away from me.
Come drink my fishing pole. Skill. There we go, get all this slither skin backwards. here and see if there's a mailbox. That's fine, I'll do it. So, let's come over here, get this stuff. Crawlers. Over here, do some more fishing. dead fish in there. Actually, I'm gonna hop off here and don't need to record all of this. You guys get the idea. I'll talk to you guys next time.